limit n tends to infinity, 1 square plus 2 square plus and so on to n square upon n power 3. Numerator we have sum of squares of first n natural numbers, and since we know that sum of squares of first n natural number, that is sigma n square, 1 square plus 2 square plus and so on up to n square, is equal to n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 upon 6. So let us apply this. Limit n tends to infinity, sum of squares of first n natural numbers, we can write it as n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 upon 6, and again the denominator is n power 3. And this can also be written n into, in the second factor n plus 1, if I take n common, so I can add 1 plus 1 upon n, and the third factor if I take n common, it is 2 plus 1 upon n divided by 6 times n power 3. So here n into n into n, n into n into n, which is n power 3, gets cancelled with the denominator. So we have limit n tends to infinity, 1 plus 1 upon n into 2 plus 1 upon n divided by 6. And also we know that as limit x tends to infinity, 1 upon x is equals to 0. As x is approaching very large value, 1 upon x will tends to 0. So we can use this formula, limit n tends to infinity, 1 upon n will become 0, and 2 upon n, 1 upon n will become 0 here also. So we can substitute the limit 1 plus 0 into 2 plus 0 upon 6. That is 1 into 2 upon 6, which is 1 upon 3. So we can go with an answer, option C.